quarter.
Two freshmen, and looks like they're going to go with four wideouts to start out. They are. Slot formation to the right, open field to the left, and King takes the snap. He'll give it to his tailback, and he's smothered right behind the line of scrimmage, Tony Converse, and looks like he loses a yard on the play. It'll be second and 11.
Dallas Ball Club, who trails 7-0 early on.
And again, Ken Hatfield stresses so much on the kicking game, and the kicking unit did not look good on the opening kickoff. Here's Michael Perry to return from the goal line. 5, 10, 15, gets a block at the 20. 25 at the foot race. The kicker comes over, and then he's drugged down from the high about 35 yards. On the return, Jeremy and Kevin Dukes there defensively.
Bevin's not starting.
It's a tight end. He'll be tight on the left. The wide receiver is Jason Blackwell, and Chad Nelson is the quarterback, and he will option the left side. Is off to the races, 35-40. 45 knocked out of bounds in midfield, and about the 48-yard line, Michael Perry is the A-back, and the H-back, Chad Richardson, Benji Wood is the fullback, but that's a 14-yard scamper by the starting quarterback, Chad Nelson.
I can play. He's worked himself into a starter.
Open field to the right. It's third and six for the Owls at the Tulane 34. Nelson, straight drop. Now quarterback drop. Got room. 40, 25, 20. Looking for a block. Gets to the 15-yard line. Ball comes loose. They say the ball is down, though. He was down when the ball came out.
Chad Nelson.
All right, Tony Washington is wide right. Open field to the right. Nelson, first and 10 inside the 15. Benji Wood will go in on front. Touchdown Rice, Benji Wood, 15 yards. And it's a 7-6 ball game. 12:15 to go in the first quarter, and we've already got our second touchdown up there on the board.
Well, I'm sure if you're a defensive coordinator in tonight's game, you're not happy with the start. But
he's got Adam Moorhead on and John Wilson at the 10-yard line on either side of him. Wilson back at the goal line, and Grimes booms this one 5 yards deep into the end zone, and Whiteley.
That's a good way to get it done.
Franklin has decided to take a knee.
Well, let's take care of some business here today.
My five.
And, well, you should.
Boy, it is so tough to handle all the kicking chores, and that's what Grimes is trying to do as a sophomore. Out of the shotgun, King wants to throw. He fires it complete. He's brought down behind the line of scrimmage, though.
Thomas Bedford.
Jawan Dawson made the catch, but Thomas Bedford, who got hurt early in last week's ball game, makes the tackle
most of last week's game.
I tell you, he's a difference maker out there also on defense. Benford is so quick to the football. Now second and 12. King, toss back to go. The tailback, and he's hit behind the line of scrimmage. We said he's a difference maker. Guess who just made the stick again? Thomas Benford. That guy looked like he was shot out of a cannon. Now they lose four on second down.
He is getting across the line of scrimmage, and the Owls have to contain him.
All right, fresh set of downs at the Tulane 30. We're all tied up at 7 apiece. Give it straight ahead. Benji Wood, he's got a big hole. Inside the 20, he's banging people down. He's inside the 20 to the 17. Oh, Benji Wood had a head of steam. They couldn't bring him down. Pick up 13 or 14 on the play. Kevin Dukes, a strong safety, finally gets him down. Tony Washington split wide to the right side. Traditional wishbone set in the backfield behind the quarterback, Chad Nelson. He takes the snap. He'll give it to Michael Perry, the trailing running back. The 15 spins. Gets almost a 10. Give him a pickup of 5 or 6. Look out. Late flag. And Tony Washington,
the play was over.
All right, split the running backs now. Michael Perry and Benji Wood. They're going to give it to Wood. A big hole at the 10, at the 5. Touchdown, Benji Wood. 25 yards, and both times he scored, Tom, he was untouched. He will work out of the shotgun. He's got a slot formation to the right. In fact, trips formation to the right. Here's King out of the shotgun. Has the snap. Looks pressured. Now cuts a field, cocked behind, and what then? At the 48, maybe the 47-yard line, he might have picked up a couple of yards. He's tight on the right. Wishbone set in the backfield behind Nelson. He'll take the snap. Give it to Michael Perry. He's got running room. Gets out to the 15-yard line. He's got the first down yardage.
All right, we've got the first quarter of the Tulane game in the book.
Because they're giving way too much room, or else the safety's going to have to rotate out and help him from the inside.
All right, King out of the shotgun. Pressure coming, and he's going to run it and loses a couple yards. Good pressure early. Look out. Flag flying now. He loses three, and now a late flag. Nelson, third and 5 from his own 40. Well, quarterback drop. He's got the first down. And more outside of the 45 to the 48-yard line. There. So double tight end set. Wishbone formation in the backfield. Everybody in tight. open field to the left. Nelson gives it to Michael Perry. Big hole, 50, 45, gets to the 42-yard line. He has the first down yardage. Look out, people kicking after the play. And jumping up off the pile, that's Michael Jordan. He got him hooked up with a personal foul earlier.
Traditional wishbone set in the backfield. Nice trailing 17-14 now. Nelson awaits a snap, wishbone set, and you give it to Newhouse. He's in there at halfback, gets out to the 27-yard line.
All right, now second and three. Nelson with an open field to the left, takes a snap, gives it to Newhouse again. Big block, 30, out to the 34-yard line. Alfonso Roundtree, free safety on the tackle. That's a pickup of seven. How about that?
30 minutes gone by with Rice versus...